Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Risk is something that unpredictable. Sometimes it comes through unknown sources and even in varying forms too. Wealth, health, and even the graying hair is risk from Allah. Some scholars translate risk as sustenance, provisions, and some call it blessings. It can also be seen as something that brings benefit or that which repels harm. Our risk already determined since we were in our mother's womb. I quote one hadith narrated by Bukhari and Muslim. Then sent to him an angel, then blown the spirit and commanded to determine four things: his risk, his death, his deeds, and accidents or happiness. In the Quran, mentioned that there are eight paths or gateways of risk that Allah gives for us. First, guaranteed risk from Surah Hud, verse 6. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wama min dabbatin fil ardi illa 'ala Allahi rizquha. No, there is none creator that moves above the earth that Allah not guarantees his risk. And number two, the risk that comes from our effort. I narrated the Surah An-Najm, verse 39. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa alaysa lil insani illa ma sa'a. No, man get anything except what he does. And number three is the risk that comes from our gratitude. As mentioned in Surah Ibrahim, verse 7. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La in syakartum la azidannakum. Really, if you be grateful, sure, we will increase favors to you. And number four, the unexpected risk mentioned in the Surah At-Talaq, verse 3. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa yarzuqhu min haythu la yahtasib. Wa ma yatawakkal ala Allahi fahuwa hasbuh. Inna Allaha balighu amri. And he give him sustenance from unexpected ways. Whoever is pious to Allah, surely Allah will fulfill his needs. And number five, risk due to our istighfar. I recited from the Surah Nuh, verses 10 to 12. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارًا. Then I said, ask for forgiveness to your God. Really, he is merciful. Sure, he will shower heavy rain from the sky to you, and he multiply your property and your children, and make gardens for you, and make rivers for you. Number six is risks that come from marriage. I recited from Surah An-Nur, verse 32. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa ankihul ayyama minkum wasolihina min ibadikum wa imaikum iyakunu fuqara yughnihimullahu min fadlih wallahu wasi'un alim. And marry those who are still single between you, as well as descend people from your slave, good men and women. If they are poor, then Allah will give establishment to them with his gift and Allah is a great giver. Number six is the risk that come from our children. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wala taqtulu auladakum khasyata imlak. Nahnu narzuquhum wa iyyakum. And don't you kill your children because afraid of being poor. We will bear sustenance them and also sustenance for you. I recited from Surah Al-Isra, verse 31. And last but not least, number eight, the sustenance or the risk that we receive from the alms. I recite Al-Baqarah, verse 245. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Man dhaladhi yuqridullaha qardan hasanan fayudha'ifahu lahu ad'afan kathira. Wallahu yaqbidu wa yabsut wa ilaihi turja'un. Good, who lend Allah with a good loan, then God will multiply and change to him with a lot. Allah withhold and expands risk, and to him you return. Alhamdulillah, hopefully this little is beneficial. Allahu alam bisawab. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.